My name is Lisa Dang. I am a postdoctoral researcher at the Institute for Research on Exoplanets at the University of Montreal. And as for my research, I'm an astronomer who studies exoplanets, which are planets that are outside of the solar system. Basically, in a nutshell, I use space telescope, which are essentially satellites like the ones that we use to observe the Earth from the sky. But instead, I point them at distant planets orbiting other stars than the sun. So I like to call myself an exocartographer because I use the space telescope to make heat maps of exoplanets, a little bit like the maps that you see on weather channels, for example. And I use them to understand what kind of wind seasons and climate these planets have. By studying these hot worlds, we can start figuring out what the composition of the interior of these planets are. And so it's a little bit like doing geosciences, but from space. So basically, by understanding the composition of these planets, it tells us about the history of the planet. So basically, where it was born, what happened to it in the meantime, but also there's an opportunity for us to understand our own planet. So ultimately, what I'm trying to do when I study these exoplanets is I try to study planets that we don't find in our solar system, and I want to understand the pathways that makes them. And at the end, it also tells us about the pathways that makes planets like the Earth. I'm trying to understand the perfect recipe of creating a planet like Earth and maybe potentially life. As someone who doesn't have the background of a traditional scientist, I've struggled for a long time to fit in. And so I'm incredibly honored to be receiving this prize that recognizes accomplishments of women in science, but it also reinforces my commitment to make it easier for other underrepresented people to engage with science.